I'm actually tempted to play this this randomizer in Japanese. Maybe next time.
Trial mode. You get to play one stage.
Wow, just one.
I'd better get to that missile before he detonates it.
Oh no!
The ice looks kind of tasty.
That was close.
Here it goes.
Wow. Vanilla boss, different character. Come on. Come on, that's so stupid. Why can't I hit him? Just because he's got an attack.
Wanna go?
Oh. Oh wow. That's actually very nice. I'm willing to bet I know where it is. Nope. Yeah. No. Somewhere. Somewhere around here, definitely above. Yeah, it's not here, like I thought it would be. Oh, there it is.
Yes!
Searching Station Square.
And neither of the characters I'm playing as are exactly mobile either. It's gonna be... Well, on the bright side, at least I'm not playing as big. Two of the emeralds are right here. Nice. Okay, looks like I'm gonna tilt the ship forward.
Hey!
or something?
Come on. Just be. Okay, so obviously the last one is at the front end. Would that be considered the front or the back? Well, for this version of the level, I consider it the back, because, you know. Absorbed all my jump type. Okay, I know how to do it now. Come on, I really don't want to have to get this the way I'm supposed to. I'll get it the way I'm supposed to. It's honestly faster to just do it the normal way at this point. And can't play them the way you're supposed to. Come on. Wait a minute. Wait, actually, I want to try something. Oh, okay, never mind. Also, unless I'm mistaken, this is Gamma's version of the level. Yeah, it is. Okay. Oh no, that means I have to do the train section. This section is big. Huh? Okay, well, I suppose the fact that for some reason the tracks are water. You know, if this is how it's going to work, then we might as well just use this, right? I'm honestly really glad that this is how it works. I could still die though, because I could very easily fall underneath, and that'll obviously kill me. Uh-oh. Come on, camera. I think I might be stuck here now. Oh my god. Now what am I supposed to do? Wait, I'm getting closer. Okay. Finally. Okay, that was actually less painful than I thought it would be. But still painfully slow. But still, better than I thought it would be. And I'm actually able to finish the level, so I'd say this is an absolute win. And he's just standing there.
Hey, are you alright?
Oh god. What are these car controls? Wow.
Don't fly.
Wow.
This chaos attacks things that fly.
I actually managed to collect every ring up until that point.
You can play one stage.
This music is way too dramatic for this racetrack right here.
Maybe we could use this.
I'm going too fast to collect those rings. Oh.
So, he's your friend, eh?
This is easy. No, it's over here. She didn't even get out of the water.
I am Dr. Robotnik, the most...
Oh, God. You know, Sonic's cool, but... Excuse me, not when you gotta play a stage like this. Oh, okay. That was nice to see. Oh, and another one. What? Oh my god. Okay, then, well, I guess there's... The only other place left to check is over here. No. And it must be, yeah.
Okay. Use the bowling ball to slow down your pursuit.
That was actually a lot faster than what I was expecting from Little Sonic Treasure Hunting Stage. My god. This isn't Amy's version of the level either. Right. Well, at least they removed the bottom laser, guys. Come on. Oh, God. I wonder how much more of this stage I'm gonna need to skip. Or rather, they set up buttons for skipping. That's big, seeing as how there's so much that you can't do here.
Hey, friend.
You can't get up this slope, so they gotta place a rocket there. Please let me skip this entire next section. Oh god. Oh god. I'm pretty sure.
As much as I hate to admit it, I think Tail.
Oh. I didn't even do anything wrong there. Look, he just pushed right through the floor. Why can't we just skip this entire section? Okay, let's see how the rest of the stage is going to go. Oh god. Alright, you don't go that way. This all doesn't seem that bad, but man, does he fall fast. Oh. All these extra platforms are here because... Funny. Oh, okay then. Those big doors that normally there aren't there for some reason, even though... That's weird. Okay, so the rest of the level is actually not that bad. It's just that one section that sucks. Five minutes.
Testing one.
Stupid enemy.
myself.
Don't just aim for the legs, aim for the cockpit.
I'll save you. Don't worry, Pally.
Ride on the pulley to continue on.
I hate it when he doesn't listen to me.
Hey, are you all right? This place is noisy.
Get close to the bell and press the action button to get in.
No problem. He's just a chunk of cheesy hardware.
Well, never.
Hide inside and slowly make a getaway.
This randomizer cracks me up. Oh my god. At least this time it is Amy's version, so it's not as bad. I really wish that these laser guys could go to move this version of the stage too. Probably didn't need to kill that one. Come on. What the hell was that?
I'd better get out of here.
Oh, I don't know, but we better hurry.
Okay, this
is. Oh, wow! It's changed shape. Did you see that?
Jump high enough to avoid that.
Is it all right for me to be here?
Wow.
Get rid of these pets.
And he took all my rings. Great. Oh! Oh my god! The things he's destroying to clear his path are actually adding to my time. Wow. Okay, so that definitely seems like something that's going to skew the time a little bit. Maybe.
Capture complete.
Huh. Actually, almost vanilla. If this wasn't Gamma's version of the stage, this would be entirely vanilla. But I have it set up so that vanilla character stage combinations can't show up, so... Oh, but I managed to jump over this at least. Oh, that wasn't worth it. God. I should have just switched to Tails and flown. Over this time. Oh my god.
Time to eat.
Nope, not falling for the bait this time.
Yes. Oh no. Not it.
This time I'm playing as Tails, so... Search should... Wow. Just as I was about to say, the search should go... They're in the exact same spots. Okay, this one's not in the same exact spot.
His strength increases every
that's
time
weird,
I feed him a Chaos Emerald!
Don't stress, I almost went in the exact same spot I found them last time. Is this even randomized?
Oh. Aye, aye, sir. Will comply. Combat system disengaged.
Select a file.
A train will be arriving soon. Please stand back.
I can't believe this!
Here's the jet booster. Press and hold the jump button and you'll float for a while. If you can hit it again, you can destroy the tentacle.
I forgot the controller rumbles there.
Sound test. You can listen to the game music here.
What? Trial mode. You get to play one stage.
A train will be arriving soon. Please stand back.
Oh no! Our weapons are useless!
This voice acting kills me.
Why don't you try going to the casino?
Hey, there's no time to relax.
And this music too.
What this?
This place reminds me of home. Wonder why.
You fool. Away. Before I make mincemeat out of you.
That's bad.
That way you should be able to reach the cockpit.
This again. And the cameras.
I've gotta get it before Eggman.
No way!
Could be worse. As long as you're not playing as big, it can always be worse.
You're too late!
Warning, tidal wave approaching. Be careful with the ship tilt.
Wait, remember-
Must determine location.
See, I can do this.
No split. Oh, this again. And this time I'm actually able to do what I was trying to do before with Supersonic.
Resistance is futile.
Wow. Clearing that even faster than Knuckles.
Alrighty, we're in!
Wow!
Now you've got light speed shoes. Press and hold the action button to store up power. Once you have enough power, release the button and you can do the light speed dash. The light speed dash lets you race toward rings at light speed. As long as there's a trail of rings, you can go just about anywhere.
Yes!
That means his two to R1 and that...
This boss. And I'm playing as Amy again. Try to be optimistic. Like I said, as long as you're not playing as big, it can always be worse. Just thinking about something. You know what would be really great to have in this battle in particular? A lock-on feature. And that way I can never lose sight of the boss and I wouldn't struggle as much as I do here. Okay, well that wasn't so bad, but I don't like that boss fight.
Sonic.
But for a second there, I thought I was gonna have to play pinball again. Thought I'd be in here. Definitely somewhere above me in this area. Actually, yep, okay. Should have come in here first.
Impossible.
Hey, you don't have enough memory in the memory card.
Could this be the emerald that controls the seven chaos?
Ugh.
What is this place? Whoa!
Thanks again for saving me as usual, Sonic.
So, I see you're trying to escape. I'm right on time.
Huh? What's that?
Lock on target, man! Ready? Fire!
Stop, Mr. Robot!
I know something that might. Silence!
Is your memory card set correctly?
I am pitting the two of you against each other, and the winner serves on my ship.
For some reason, I get Tails and Amy as a combination very frequently. Someday. Although it feels like there's a lot of invisible walls here. Okay. I have to rewatch the video that shows how to switch through that. No, come on. What? Oh my god. What the fuck is up with this? It feels like there's a lot of invisible walls pushing me around. To the left.
I summon chaos! Come forth!
The Chao are living prehistoric creatures.
How to play as Big.
Wait. Actually, it might be up in the top room. Oh, wow. Okay. I wasn't expecting him to... to immediately touch the rocket as soon as... Wait, what? Okay. Okay, well, it looks like I'm gonna need to go back there. At least I'm getting this one now. There we go. Alright, that wasn't so bad. And we didn't get softball this time. I just realized it was a bad idea for me to just walk into there, because I could have glitched through the floor. Oh boy, here we go. RNG.
Right!
Oh! RNG was kind to us this time.
Mission complete.
This is the Mystic Ruins Adventure Field music. Yeah, you can barely hear it with all the in-game sound effects going on.
You finally-
You know nothing how to play. All I did was wait for you to bring it to me.
Thank you.
finish. Chaos was defeated, and now my egg carrier is ruined.
Oh wait, actually, yeah. This is exactly what I was talking about last time. Wow. Yeah. And I beat the stage even faster than before. Very nice.
Don't you realize when you've been tricked?
I must stop this now!
Does not compute. Something's not right. We've always been friends. For years.
Excuse me.
Maybe next time.
You sure?
Choose the feature you want to edit. I bet that robot hauled butt after her.
This is a chow container where you store them. This container can be taken to different chow gardens and stadiums. Use the panel to jump. It may even help guide your way.
Oh my god. Actually playing as Big at the start of Big Story. And this as well. Well, it could be worse.
Select the file!
That's not good. Oh my god. I can still follow a bounce.
The robots won't see you if you hide in a barrel.
Hey there, bull brain! You better get Amy to me!
Oh, okay, slow down. Lose this race. Okay, we're good.
You go on ahead without me. I have some.
And we're doing this again. This time in Sand Hill. With Grandma. Yamma yo yamma.
Mission complete.
What the hell is that?
Ready?
Huh, it looks like Sonic's like speed dash attack also does double damage on Chaos. Oh my god, you stupid.
Oh!
These fucking things, man.
Oh no.
Ready?
Is that really so hard to do the first time? Oh my god.
Hey, I'll play with you.
Gotta go! Why the fuck are you able to die? In the middle of the... Oh my god. I'm pretty sure that's a bug with the randomizer, because I'm pretty sure you can't die on the end screen of a level in the normal game. Oh my god, that didn't do double damage. What? What? How the fuck did I get frozen? What is going on here?
When Chaos.
Hey, I'll play with you some other time.
You're not playing as big, it can always be worse. It looks like they're being pretty generous with the rockets here. Okay, camera. Wow. Oh have to complete the stage pretty soon. Gonna need to complete the stage pretty ordinarily, since Amy can't fly at all. Oh god. Oh god. I can't imagine what this would be like if I didn't have Amy's accelerated speed on.
Strong wind will blow you off course. When the ship increases speed, hang on to something.
Oh wow, that's actually a vanilla voice line. Sonic the Hedgehog.
Beta.
Chaos.
This is Amy's version of the stage, too. Oh my god. Oh wait. No, it's not. Oh my god. Then that means I have to do the train again. Granted, if I can just float in the quote-unquote water, then it's not that bad, but still, it's gonna take forever. Himself up, or maybe it was his friend. Yeah, it was probably his friend. I can't believe I didn't die just now. Wow, that's actually amazing. That I didn't just die right there. No! Okay, good. Oh, fuck you.
D-104 detected.
Fucking pieces of shit. Through this section. Wonderful. Speed. Nope, no, don't get in the cannon again. I actually want to search this area. Oh, I think, yeah.
How can I make you understand?
It's a good thing you can't get crushed by the lion's mouth here. That would be bad. Oh, nice. This stage. And there's Knuckles. That means we can cheese this more easily than with the other characters that we played this level as so far tonight. Whoa. Gotta be a little bit careful during this part though. Oh. Okay, good.
Or get any bigger. It could get ugly.
Pretty sure the auto splitter is far behind. Okay. Got one already. Must be. No. one that I couldn't see before. Camera. Oh, Jesus. What the hell is this camera? It was around here, wasn't it? No, around here. Oh. Yeah, I know where it is now. There we go. Oh, there's that noise again. Oh, yeah. Look, the Offspring definitely wasn't caught up there.
Is your memory card set correctly?
There are plenty of enemies on the ground. Try and take the higher route.
Anticlimactic for the end of this randomizer. But at least it's a fast, quick, and easy level.
Mission complete.
Alright. That was pretty fun. Had a good stream tonight. Other than a couple of instances where playing as Big was a little bit frustrating, there wasn't really anything all that painful about this session of randomizers.